Have any comments on this bit?
Just to say, I think she will want to give them.
Give them the money, I know the judge.
Okay.
I have been charged very well as well, and the subject of this illness is awful. My only point that I would like to raise is that it's actually prevent. I would question what you do at all, but does this committee go for prevent? That's my only question.
Is there any problem? The point from Councillor Fraser was that when we issue check with this, is that we just prevent it, is that maybe it's a hard fact for us?
It just may be an answer of the committee.
Right, so we are doing it. I'm seeing to get a lot of positive feedback on this anyway, so is it agreed?
Agreed.
Okay, number 7, the open door centre, the Big Life Savings, they put a bid in for £2,476. Comments from the floor?
I think we should give this money to.
Thank you. Any more comments? We all agreed? Agreed. YW8, Addison Hall, Tim Talk. They've asked for £2,500. Any comments, please?
Yeah, I've just got one comment. We're obviously not going to deal with that issue to be threatened. Do they charge for the threatened? And what are their objections to admission? Because where we're providing tea and coffee for 6 months, I think the people who are using should bring their own members of the public, but their contribution. An issue around paying that type of thing. I don't have an issue around some of the equipment they may need. We should support that. Once again, it's one of them. Really.
Thank you. Have you got anyone in? No.
Yeah, it wasn't Mr. McLeod free to see a company to the WB. It wasn't for a sit down team, people, it's for an open house.
Chair, this is a really important welfare system of social isolation. It's extremely good, and I'm sure it's in between this week's order, and I really think it's a really valuable contribution to the community.
Okay, I'll take one more comment.
Can I just say that I agree with Councillor Jones, and I think also compared to the purpose of the tier.
I would find it difficult to refuse this morning that this committee has given £1,000 towards the refreshment for the return, so that would be hard.
I'm inclined to agree. Okay, you put in a full bid. Are we agreed?
Agreed.
Number 9, Wallasey Sea Cadets fire alarm upgrade. Bid again, this is for a full amount of £2,500. Any comments from the Minister? Okay, get a lot of positive feedback again. 2,500, are we agreed?
Agreed.
Thank you. Number 10, Morton Christmas lights. They put a full amount for 2,500. Does anyone like to talk on this, comment on this one?
Chair, just to support them, we have that been involved. I mean, we didn't have Christmas lights in the morning. We have Christmas lights in the morning years ago. Penny died, the Traders Association died, and two or three ladies had to go to do fundraising, they put kids on, they did all sorts to get going to purchase stuff, which is really quite expensive. And then there's a cost of your own team down. It does bring a real feel of the fact that it does light up the town, it does make a difference.
Thanks for that, Chris. I think this is the type of thing that we should be supporting anyway. So are we agreed?
Agreed.
Thank you. Okay, number 11, over the page. This is the China Spirit Local Sports and Cultural Enrichment Programme. They last for £2,500. Are there any comments from the floor, please?
Okay. November to see if that group could clarify, or if members wanted to make a decision on that.
Yeah, there's somebody here, if you could clarify that for us.
Yeah, we can bring in teacher workshops.
Right, we bring them in to?
To teach the self-defense, to teach the circuit training, they're not A-members.
Not A-members, okay. Okay, but Liv Fraser, if I could just see you, then, because do you have?
Although they're not paying much for us, it's probably going to be going towards the salary of somebody to take the class, which I'm sure that in the past we use that element of our program.
Actually, that is an important question that is addressing my understanding, my background in funding and fundraising, but is there's a difference between sessional workers, which is a session of people coming in, and somebody whose salary is being in some way supplemented by this. So I would see it as the former of the latter, and therefore I think we did support some of those at the last session, and I think there was a difference in that and support that. Especially if there's such great stuff, yeah.
Chris,
John. Yeah, I'm just confused if anybody else in this is having a bit. It says concrete self-defense will only be instructed 48 weeks and £150. That would indicate to me that the instructor will be paid £20 a week to take his classes. However, that's how it is. Is that a wage? Is it salary? Is it allowance? Is it expenses? What's it for?
Correct, it does count as session payment rather than salary, so it would not be disallowed for that reason.
John?
Yeah, just to say, Chair, that I fully support this. I've been along to some of these classes. I've seen youngsters off the table about this high, up to 30-year-olds, taking to start off, and they've actually really enjoyed the classes that they take. Also, it's not just Kung Fu. It take Mandarin and the violin lessons, everything, drum lessons. So it's not just the one thing, it's everything. So fully supportive.
Yeah, I'd like to support this. I mean, I can see where the confusion lies, but there's a major difference between someone getting a small remuneration and a salary. The salary would apply to the employee. If we start going down this road, we could then say anyone that wants to be abandoned or anything like that, that wants to be going forward, we could start applying those rules. So I'd recommend that we support this bit in its entirety.
What
it
says at the centre, where is the centre?
It's on Birkenhead Road. Yeah, right on the old palace.
Right, so let's move on. You put in a bid for £2,500. Has everyone agreed with that?
Yes.
Yeah, thank you. Moving on, number 12, Angela's Garden. Again, you put a bid in for the full amount. It's the Morton Scout Group. Any comments from the floor? Okay, can we agree the full amount? Are we agreed? Does this need to go to a vote or are we all agreed here? Okay, there's a proposal there for the full amount. Those in favour? Against. Right, that's carried for the full amount. Thank you. Number 13, MTC, New Hope, New Building. Funders' reports are moved to the new premise. And full amount of 2,500. Any comments from the floor, Jeanette?
Again, it is really where people are going to help the other councillors relative to people who are sick and sexual abuse, stress, self harm, something like given, you know, the focus on people and how to change things.
Then any more comments? You've got to the full amount, are we agreed on that?
Agreed.
Thank you. Number 14, Liscard Ladies, 8 to 10 Club Liscard. Again, they put in a bid for the full amount. And by comments, come on.
I'm going to be on the same theme again. I don't think it's a Christmas matter and meals. So I've got a problem with that.
Sorry, what was that figure again? Huh?
I was just going to be paid £1,000 for the portion of the amount of the rest of the world. If you take out the £1,300 and then somewhere out it, and you just took the £22 for 4 weeks.
Thanks very much for that, John. Okay, we've got a proposal to the floor for £888. Are we all agreed on £888? Is anyone
on
agree? £880. Okay, I'm going to put this one to the vote again. Those in favour of giving the amended £1,000, please raise their hands. And those against? I think that's carried, thank you. Okay, number 15, Seek Amateur Boxing Club. They've asked for £2,500. Comments from the floor, please.
Yeah.
Adrian?
Great organisation doing wonderful work, bringing kids into a very disciplined atmosphere. And in the last year, I think they've won it all their belts, and it's only a year old. So I certainly support it.
Okay, can we agree to support the bid?
Agreed.
Thank you. Okay, number 16.
A little one on the bottom.
Yeah. Bear with me, we'll get there. Right, 16. Bidston Sports Ability Community Group. They've done a bid for £950. So any comments from the floor, please, Chris?
Many comments from Bidston Sports Ability Group have indicated it's one of the ones you can see.
Jeanette?
I think I give them
stage everything to have put a bit in working out being a right more welcome in the room because we've got the tempo going on at any time. Not for that at this point.
Okay, and okay, then there seems to be quite clear feedback here. Are we rejecting this bid?
Yeah.
Is that agreed? Yeah. Okay, there seems to be a lot of mumbling going on here. Can we agree the format?
Yeah.
Yeah, agreed? Number 18, Wallasey Junior Football League, improve and clean up the Dove Sports Ground. They've asked for £2,268. Any comments, please? Ron?
Yeah, I'd like to support this.
Tried the small ones from the cheap shops and they last about the month.
Yeah, exactly.
The short ones have five ones from the council they use.
No, no, because I don't want to move it. I'm just wondering the cost of the
Then price of the
pound.
papers.
Yeah.
The council's letter papers, do you know the cost of those?
Of course, we have our cost of letter papers, but that's the cost of it.
Can you spare one? You put it all in?
Right, it seems to be popular, but we agreed to the full amount on this. Before we do that.
I think just probably another £50 for all letter papers. I think what I hope that our voters in the capital is by dealing with young people who may be using it. They have to be robust enough and quite a thousand safety. I think £50 is a small amount to use for a level, I think. How would you do the full amount?
Okay, are we supporting this bid for the full amount?
Yes.
Agreed? Moving on. Okay, number 19. SS Peter and Paul's illuminated dome. They've asked for £2,500. So any comments from the floor on this bid, please?
Yeah, I'd just like to support this bid. It's a worthwhile thing, you know, what is electronic building that's took a long time to make sure to preserve the future.
Can we agree to support this bid?
Agreed.
Number 20, Policy Folk and Acoustic Club. They've been a bid for £1,406. Does anyone know of this group? Any comments from the floor, please?
It's a really good project,
Chair. Are we supporting this bid for the full amount? Is that agreed? Thank you. Okay, number 21. Voluntary Arts Project, social enterprise. They put in a bid for £2,500. Again, comments from the floor. Chris,
on the theme of salary,